Summer. It was officially here. And that meant my first time flying alone. I flew to Seattle a week early before the rest of my family to spend a week there with my grandpa. It was an awesome week. So I was alone with my grandpa and cousins. There was so much I could do. My aunt and uncle asked me if I wanted to come with them on a day trip out to Bainbridge Island. So off we went. This is one of those trips that every part of it was so cool. It's that feeling of being in a new country, away from home. Every part of the trip seems exciting and new. The car ride to the ferry ride to get to the island, the actual island itself, the troll statue that apparently is a thing that this artist made several of all over Washington State, the lighthouse we found by the beach, the rocks we skipped. The little hut made out of sticks. All of it made for such a cool day that I felt like I had to talk about it. Washington. I've traveled to so many different places, so many different climates in these episodes. My favorite is this, the beauty of Washington. It's so amazing. The trees, the greenery. This has got to be my favorite place in nature to be in. The way the trees move with the wind. The mountains in the horizon that you're hurtling towards, racing in your car. Closer and closer. This used to be my home. That's another reason I love it so much. It reminds me of when I used to live here. That childhood summer feeling I talked about. With nothing to worry about but what you're going to occupy your days with. This was my last summer that without a doubt, that I could truly feel that. Any summer from now on isn't guaranteed. Maybe because of jobs, or money, or friends, or yeshiva, or any other reason. But that summer feeling isn't 100% going to be there. Who knows? I could feel it again. But it's not as promised as all these other summers were. So I knew going in, this would be the one I wouldn't take for granted. I'd maximize my time. I'd make sure I can truly make this summer worth it. And what better way of doing that than seeing the beauty of nature? The beauty of Washington State. I feel free. Freedom means something else to each person. To you, it means one thing. To the next guy, it means something completely different. We all have the small moments that make us happy no matter what is going on in our lives. No matter how stressed you are, when that moment happens, you feel free. To me, one of those moments means putting the window down, blasting music, head out the window, wind blowing back my hair. It means that summer breeze when you have nothing to worry about except what you're going to spend the day doing. Freedom is what we feel after so much hard work. We deserve it. Each and every one of us deserves to feel that feeling. You can have that feeling any time of the year. It's a choice, a decision you make to think differently than you have been. There's something about the summer that just makes that feeling 10 times stronger. There's no school. And back then, the only thing there was to worry about was school. So it's almost like there were no worries. Just yourself and the endless horizon. I appreciate the feeling of nothing else matters but this moment. I appreciate the beauty of the world, but specifically the beauty of this state, Washington, my past home. I appreciate the freedom that one moment can make you feel.